mean, I a lot of times I remember how teachers during that time when you talk to you, I would get lost and thinking about Bruce Lee or thinking about martial arts and just thinking about going through that, getting past that darkness. Because when the moment your mind stops as a child, you start thinking about the things that people did to you. So to get away from those things, I would just, you know, think about a movie or a karate movie or drawing something. And, you know, a lot of times the teachers call you dumb. They call you stupid. Like, what are you doing? Stop daydreaming. Snap out of it. You know, I think of the scene in a Malcolm X movie when they said, don't be a policeman, don't be a lawyer. You know, that's what I was told. You know what I'm saying? Don't.
Think big. I'll never escape the hood. They said I wasn't good enough. They said I'll never be. They said I'll never be anything.